The Logitech Ultra Thin iPad keyboard case is now available in white. When it comes to finding a good iPad keyboard case, two accessories come out of the pack. The Logitech Ultra Thin keyboard and the Belkin YourType Folio. The Logitech one was the clear winner in Matt Burns' review battle and it now comes in white. If this accessory needed another argument to convince you, the color might be what you were waiting for. For white iPad owners, the white keyboard case is a nice addition to match it with your device. Other than that, all of the Logitech Ultra Thin keyboard previous strengths still apply to the white version. The battery life is very long. Logitech claims that it will last 6 months based on 2 hours of usage a day. But even more important, the keyboard provides a good tactile response and allows you to write efficiently. If you are accustomed to physical keyboard, maybe the newer generations will think the other way around and prefer a touch-based keyboard, but you may feel the need for this accessory. It has the same layout as a MacBook keyboard, which makes it very easy to switch from a MacBook to an iPad with the Logitech Ultra Thin keyboard. A nice side effect is that it will protect your screen while carrying your iPad. It costs around $100 and should be available later this month at Apple retail stores. This slideshow requires JavaScript.